villains.
How are you
good?
Yeah, they're very good.
Like, Chris, would you like to tell us what we're doing here tonight?
We're having a fundraiser for Delta Zulu. So we call out a bunch of friends, investors. How you doing, man? Thanks for making it out. Hi, how's it going? Thank you for coming.
Well, actually, no, she's attacking him.
Just meeting the people, trying to get people involved. Delta Zulu is a grassroots independent film. So we're trying to plant the seeds, get those grassroots growing.
How many people are you expecting tonight?
Well, I've heard general numbers thrown out there. I think we're probably going to have like over 100 people here. It's already getting close to that, so it should be interesting.
Hey, good night.
Yeah.
This is for our film, Delta Zulu, for those of you that don't know, I hope everyone knows by this point. These are our writer, director, CEOs, Chris Reimer.
Woo!
And I'm going to turn it over to them, okay?
I'd like to thank you guys for coming out tonight. You know, it's very rare that a writer actually gets to see his product get this far. So thank you from the bottom of my heart for coming out tonight. You guys are making a dream come true, literally. Thank you. So give yourselves a round of applause. All right, so what you're about to see, something I forgot to mention, Delta Zulu is a, it's all film documentary style. We're trying to make it as realistic as possible, and that's a choice we made as independent filmmakers, because it's a lot easier to cheat that way, the film documentary style. So it's supposed to look like a documentary. We have the interviews and everything. And what you're about to see is a concept trailer. This doesn't reflect what the actual film, this is no footage from the actual film. This is a trailer that we made just for this event to try to get you guys excited and want to donate money to us.
Filmed in 2 days.
It is a fundraiser. We filmed this in 2 days with under $100 budget, and we edited it all in about 2 weeks. So I hope you enjoy it. Because 2 days. Come on, 2 days. All right, here we go. Delta Zulu. So, you like? Not bad for under $100. So basically we did that just to show you, you know, if we can get a little bit more money behind this film, we can make it that much more better.
I kind of would like some of the cast to come up and just talk about, you know, their thoughts on the whole project since we told them about it and their ideas and what they thought about the trailer. So yeah. I'd like to start with Mr. George Katt, please.
I'm George Katt. Well, what I do know about these boys is they're completely passionate and they are doing this for all the right reasons. The script is fantastic. There's a lot of themes. When I read it, Chris had written something that was completely different from what we're used to seeing. And when I look for projects myself, I look for things that might make a difference in the way we look at things or the world, and this is a project that is in the vein of why I do what I do. So I'm proud to be a part of it, and I know that this will be a fantastic project. I mean, you see what they did with basically nothing, you know, which is completely impressive, and I haven't seen the whole teaser. But I'm proud to be a part of this. And independent filmmaking, when we support that, it makes a difference in the industry, because the whole reason for why we get involved in what we get involved in, why we do what we do, is to make a difference in people's lives. And films with messages, I feel, are the most important films, and why I want to be in the industry and why I want to be involved. And this is one of them. And I'm really grateful and to be a part of it. So these boys rock, support them. Thanks for having me.
CJ, you have your hand up. What's up,
I have
man?
My hand up because I just wanted to say that I don't know about you guys. I know you guys seem from that trailer that you guys put up. Looks like you worked your ass off. Excuse my language, but I know my best friend here and Chris, everybody here has worked super, super hard on this and they're very, very passionate about what they do. I know they love the film industry and I just want to give everybody a round of applause for their efforts in this trailer and everything.
I had a comment. The sound was really good.
Oh, thank you. I did that.
Thanks. We're a multi-talented crew up here. I actually did the makeup for the zombies. That just shows you how independent this is. We're all actor, makeup artist, sound designer. We're all, you know, scratching each other's backs, checking each other's sixes to make sure this film gets done.
Chris does my scars, and I do Stefan's hair.
It's true.
Yeah, we're all working together on this project. CJ.
Is that accent real?
It was 15 years ago.
We'll play the trailer one more time towards later at the night, but yeah, thank you. Have fun, guys. Thank you.
Yeah. It's all Lamborghini. What did you think of the trailer?
I thought it was really good. I haven't seen anything else besides the trailer, but I think the movie's going to be really good, and I really hope it goes to Comic-Con, because that would be really good stuff for them. So, I don't know. I'm planning on donating some money so they can actually get it done.
I'm really excited for the movie. When Adam first introduced it to me, it was maybe like 3 months ago, and I don't know, I've been excited ever since. The trailer, though, that really brought me in.
I thought it was great. Like, at first I was a little like I don't know, maybe apprehensive, but as I went through it, it was amazing. Honest to God, I actually got a little bit of a chill at the end, like, during the zombie scene. So, yeah, very good, very good.
Awesome.
I think it was exactly what Chris promised. He delivered a very professional look to something that was amazingly short. They spent very little money. The cinematography and that last shot, I was very impressed with that. And I think it's going to be a big winner. Excited to be here.
Loved it. Loved it. Loved it.
Did you know anything about the film before tonight?
Only what I caught from like Facebook, you know, previews on Facebook, stuff like that.
Is this
a little conversation with Chris here and there. Of course, I want to see it made into a feature.
Yeah, it's kind of close to that, right?
Hi, I'm Mark Kramer. I play Commander Ray McClooney.
And was tonight the first night seeing the trailer for you?
Tonight was the first time I saw the trailer. Yes.
What did you think of it?
I thought it was beautiful.
When you first read the script and then you saw the trailer tonight, was that what you expected?
Honestly, no. I didn't know what I was what to really expect, but it wasn't that, and I was very, very pleasantly surprised.